Air began its collaboration with the USAF last year, after being formally accepted in the prestigious AFWERX Agility Prime program that's dedicated to advancing electric air mobility. After completing the third phase, the Israeli startup and USAF are now focusing on the most exciting step of putting everything to work in real life. The fact that the Air 1 eVTOL has come so far means that it successfully complied with the program's strict technical requirements. The future eVTOLs that will participate in USAF logistics missions must be able to transport one or two people over distances that are longer than 10 miles at a minimum speed of 45 miles per hour. During the flight tests performed in the US until now, the Air 1 proved that it can easily meet and exceed these requirements. Plus, there's another thing that made it attractive for the military, and that is the cost-effective design. Air claims that the typical tilt-rotor configuration often used in this emerging industry comes at a higher cost due to its inherent complexity. The Air 1, on the other hand, is equipped with 8 fixed motors that are easier to maintain while still enabling smooth hover-to-cruise and cruise-to-hover transitions. At the same time, this Air EV remains a highly versatile flying machine. It was initially developed for private use, and it even comes with a custom trailer that allows easy transportation. Everything about this personal eVTOL was designed to be easy and fast. A patented folding mechanism allows the wings to be folded in just 5 minutes, and the vehicle can be charged from 20 to 80% in just half an hour. It can also be charged at home using an installed adapter. Performance-wise, the two-seater promises long-range capabilities on a single charge while cruising smoothly and safely at 155 miles per hour. The double propulsion redundancy means that the Air 1 typically operates with all 8 motors in action but can still function completely with just 4 motors running. While it's expanding its work with the USAF, the Israeli startup is also looking at further expanding its presence in the US market. One of its immediate goals is to find the perfect location for its American headquarters. With the official certification on the way, Air is not doing badly at all in terms of orders, claiming to have secured more than 800 customer pre-orders so far, and that's just the beginning. The first deliveries of what was dubbed the flying sports car are set to kick off as soon as Air 1 gets the official green light from FAA.